I believe in Oslo, that when I will have a state, if I have a state, I will have a future, I'll have a home, jobs, get married, to live in natural life. Not as a refugees, not as visitors, not as a guest.